performance fiberglass typically refers to a method of building lightweight structures using readily available and affordable materials, often as a low-cost alternative to traditional fiberglass construction techniques. This approach is commonly used by DIY do-it-yourself enthusiasts, hobbyists, and individuals on a budget. The goal is to achieve a fiberglass-like result without the expense of using actual fiberglass materials. The basic idea is to use a fabric, often cheesecloth or similar lightweight material, and saturate it with a mixture of a bonding agent and a filler material. This creates a composite material that shares some characteristics with fiberglass, such as strength and rigidity. The process generally involves the following steps. Prepare a surface. The surface that will receive the poor man's fiberglass is typically prepared by cleaning and smoothing it. Apply the fabric. Cheesecloth or a similar fabric is laid onto the prepared surface. Saturate with mixture. A mixture of a bonding agent like glue or epoxy, and a filler material such as sawdust, wood flour, or another fine particulate material is applied to saturate the fabric. Smooth and shape. Once the fabric is saturated, it can be smoothed out and shaped to the desired form. Cure and harden. The applied material is allowed to cure and harden, creating a composite structure. While this approach may not offer the same level of strength, durability, or consistency as traditional fiberglass, it can be a cost-effective way to create lightweight structures for certain applications. Keep in mind that the specific materials and techniques used can vary based on individual preferences and the requirements of the project. It's important to note that the term poor man's fiberglass is informal and may be used in different contexts, so the exact method and materials involved can vary. If you're considering using this approach for a project, it's advisable to research specific techniques and materials that suit your needs.